area, motherfucker! Like a dickhead, fucking Jesus beast. I don't know how the fuck we didn't get their ass on the show, but man, yo. Hey, these guys played our first show ever that we ever fucking played. These guys have been down since day one, man. So yeah, shout out them, shout out Philly. Man, this shit's fun as fuck. All right, let's go. I'm gonna shut the fuck up. It's a fast one, let's move, baby. Lifeguard saved a hippie.
He was too far out, man.
Yeah, I like that. I like that. That was a good one. I got a joke. This next song is on a record with these dickheads in Tsunami. They go fuck themselves. Drunk on bolt swallower. Yeah. them young homies in Molech, man. That shit was crazy as fuck. Those dudes literally drove 8 hours in a short bus. That shit's crazy. Maybe later. Last song. Yo, I'm not gonna lie, you guys mobbed deep tonight, holy shit. Hey, Brooklyn mobbed deep too, but I don't know, man. Hey, shout out Josh from Life's Question, man. Big Dirt got into some crazy Philly shit last night with that motherfucker. Man, that's the best part of this trip, honestly. I'm not gonna fucking lie. So shout out him, shout out Philly once again. All right, let's keep this shit going, man. You guys are crazy as fuck. We'll be right back. that fucking dickhead, but my shoes are broken. Oh, I feel like shit. Hey, I wear shoes in my house too, like a dirty motherfucker though. I'm sorry. Yo, this goes out to all the homies from the Bay. And all the homies who came from East LA. Where's my boy at? He's supposed to do this one for me. Oh, there you are. Get the fuck up here. This is the best one. Run in a circle, get the fuck up here. Christ of prison, Heavenly fucking Bay! There we go. Modelo Vision. Hey, he got Tito Vision, I got Modelo Vision. We're good. Yo, I've slept like, I don't know, 4 hours since Thursday. This shit sucks, man, but I'm having a good fucking time, man. I've watched the sun come up before I gone to bed like 2 nights already. I'm sleeping tonight, man. Fuck, you guys are killing me. I usually don't talk about real shit up here because I just like to leave it to open interpretation, but this next song is a really fucking important one to me. I wrote this shit a long time ago, and I know a lot of you motherfuckers deal with shitty ass stuff in your life, suicide, all that shit, you know, anxiety, depression, and that's just real. I know everybody fucking talks about it, but if you don't got an outlet for that shit, it'll eat you the fuck alive, man. So this shit's for you, for real, man. If you don't like to open up or talk to anybody like my dumbass, at least fucking put it in a song, dog. This shit is EPTS, the double good fucking time. We're gonna have this asshole play bass. Right. Real bass shit, motherfucker. God damn. Did you get that? Ah, fucker.
Tsunami style!
That's right. Fuck. Last one, thank you, Philly. I really fucking appreciate it. We all fucking appreciate it. Hey, yo, what's the move after this? What's the move? Where's the cool spots? What are we doing? Death Nexus, is that cool? Yeah or no? Alright.
Are we going to
K&A? Well, yeah, hey. The homie took us there last night, well, like 5 a.m.
I'm going to K&A. I'm going to Lucky. Go see Vassal. 2 Foot Tuesday. Go see
Vassal. We had guns pulled on us, and we saw K&A. I got all the Philly experience I need. Live!